Hi, hello, welcome. This is Monisha Thiruvarangan. In this video, we are going to learn about value investing. Value investing, as we know, trading is different from investing. The world's biggest successful people in stock market are investors, not traders. Value investing is key technique of investors. It is a long-term process, works out through lots and lots of fundamental analysis. The intrinsic value is very much helpful in value investing. The intrinsic value is calculated through fundamental analysis such that the status of cash flows, future plans of the company could be found out. The calculation of the intrinsic value formula of the stock is done by dividing the value of company by the number of outstanding shares of the company. It is shown as the part of the owner's equity in the liability side of the company's balance sheet. Five types of risk in value investing. First one is interest rate risk. Second one is market risk, third one is financial risk, fourth one is liquidity risk, and the last one is foreign exchange risk. Let's see one by one. First we see interest rate risk. It is the risk that an investment value will change in the result of change in interest rate. This risk affects the value of bonds more directly than stocks. So the next one, market risk. Market risk refers to the variability in returns resulting from fluctuations in overall market conditions. Third one, financial risk. It is the risk associated with the use of debt financing. The larger proportion of assets financed by debt, the larger variability in returns, other things remaining equal. Next, liquidity risk. An investment that can be bought or sold quickly without significant price concession is considered liquid. The last one, foreign exchange risk. When investing in foreign countries, one must consider the fact that currency exchange rates can change the price of the asset as well. This risk applies to all financial instruments that are in a currency other than your domestic currency. So the next one, what are the four investment strategies? First one is value investing, second one is growth investing, third one is momentum investing, and the last one is dollar cost averaging. Next we see value investing action. If the market price is lower than value, the value investors will buy. As long as the market price is lower, then the value investors will hold. If the market price reaches higher, then the value investors will sell. This is all about value investing. Thank you.